Nowadays, I'm too cool for a girlfriend. Nowadays, I don't know when the world spins. Live your life like we die when the world ends. It's alright every time we fucking break a sin.
Nowadays, shit's not the same. Life switched lanes, now these hoes act strange. And I lost my grip on the world and bliss. It's
Hey, it's so lonely on the east side. I don't give a fuck, I keep it real, I'm not gon' let it slide. Now she see me up, she let me fuck, want me to come inside. Broski going dumb, hopped in the car, he said he down to ride. You a little pup, stop playing tough, ain't make no sacrifice. Yeah, smoking cookie for my appetite. I don't trust nobody, people talking and be telling lies. We just went and went and shocked them all and catch them by surprise. I was tossed, stay down until we up and then we all rise. Yeah, but niggas don't stick to the G code. Ballin' on my haters, I think that I'm stuck in beast mode. Make it through the foul, run to the line and make the free throw. I think that I'm D-Rose, do him like I'm Debo. Ayy, but I like to fade away. I got these diamonds on me, and these bitches all in my face. And you wanna be a star, and you wanna win the race. But you cannot ride with me, cause I was gone on a chase. Nowadays, I'm too cool for a girlfriend. Nowadays, I don't know when the world spins. Live your life like we die when the world ends.
All right, so yes, I joined fourth, and it's only the beginning. We're gonna keep on going, but this summer is gonna be huge because I actually, you know, have all the equipment that I need to be able to do everything that I really want to, and I started streaming, I started recording more, I started doing everything more. I got a bunch of videos planned out for over the summer, along with like different types of streams on different games and like different stuff like that. And I'm also gonna be doing Fortnite tournaments with my cousin who's also in fourth. We're gonna be streaming that. My stream will be down in the description below and his will be too. This is gonna be super fun because we're both gonna be streaming a lot of stuff that you guys, honestly, I feel like you guys are going to actually want to see this. It's going to be fucking dope. And we're also going to be going to E3 and CWL Anaheim next year. Those are the two for sure. We're thinking about going to other ones next year. Or, like, other, you know, other events. And, yeah. I'm going to leave you guys with the gameplay and some nice music in the background. So, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
Your tricks. Luxray Beats.
Luxray Beats.